you're gonna eat zucchini or hummus.
Something must have happened over Manhattan. Who could have spawned all the children missed time? Could they ever expect such a Frankenstein? Such a Frankenstein. I remember when you was children, you were better than any man. And there was never nothing that you could ever understand. But you knew who was bent on being master, making his demented plans. He's always making his plans. When his plans, they don't fit your style, you get a feeling of your own or two. That's when he starts calling you wild and you just don't know what to do. So now you come around here and you're trying to take over my town. Just because you're back home, baby, how they put you down. Oh, baby, how they put you down. I know they put you down. So now you're storming around here. Got a list of your demands. You're in a place where they don't expect nothing, and you're trying not to dirty your hands. Well, I'm asking you as a person, is it a crime? Is it a crime for you to fall in love with Frankenstein? And is it wrong? Could it be wrong? Is it wrong just to want a friend? You're trying to be so selective, you'll never realize the whole time who are the ones you were loving, misunderstood like a Frankenstein. Oh, so misunderstood like a Frankenstein, just like Frankenstein. And now you keep on saying, well, at time you can just go home. Well, this place here, you know it is my home. So where am I gonna go? You know, when you don't expect nothing. Something must have happened.